The Dell Industrial Automation makes equipment for managing assembly lines. The equipment rely on a TP editor, which is an application for making STF files that determine what text would look like when displayed on the Delta text panels. This is a condensed snippet illustrating the code that parses the STF files. Take a moment to find the flaw.